This presentation is focused on the redesign of a final year subject in the context of an engineering degree in order to increase students' motivation. Nowadays, most of students are quite familiar with digital technologies. In fact, digital technologies have leveraged most fields, including education. As we can perceive, digital technologies have had a huge impact on educational systems. So, if we want to have motivated students, we could conclude that perhaps, in some contexts, we should offer them more than just traditional lectures. In the context of a final year subject, with the goal of motivating students, and considering that final year students are highly prepared in terms of knowledge and skills, we have considered the redesign of the subject, moving from traditional lectures to a format where some basic topics were explained at class, plus deploying a project by means of the project-based learning, PBL, logic. The theoretical approach of our work is based on PBL and the construct motivation. PBL is an approach that reproduces some way the way of working of engineers in the real world. When looking at PBL as a learning instrument, it can be said that it is a collaborative learning tool that allows acquiring knowledge and also developing skills and competences while students work on a project. Moving to the motivational construct, first of all, we could start with a definition, focus on the idea of identifying behaviors chosen by specific individuals to reach specific targets. In this construct, it can be identified intrinsic motivation, in plain words, something inherently interesting or enjoyable to one individual, and extrinsic motivation, again, in plain words, something to do in order to get a reward or to avoid a punishment for an individual. There are a lot of instruments to measure motivation. Here we have chosen the MSLQ, acronym that stands for Motivated Strategies for Learning Questionnaire. Some considerations in terms of motivation when redesigning a subject could be the design of the first day of class, the proper mixture of knowledge to acquire and competences to develop, the load of work translated in a specific level of stress, or trying to set a specific level of motivation students. Previously to the redesign, some items were carefully analyzed. So, goals and competences to be acquired by students and deciding the profile of the professors have been the three main elements to consider. The slide shows how the subject has been finally redesigned. First of all, explaining basic topics by professors in a way that raising questions by students was required in order to complete that explanations. Secondly, by developing a project by students by means of a PBL approach. Assessment has been done by means of the active class participation of each one of the students, besides the presentation of the project. The presentation of that project was given the last day of class by each one of the students. As previously said, motivation was assessed by means of MSLQ. The different items of the questionnaire and also the results that were obtained are shown in this slide. Here we have more results. Here we can see the comparison between intrinsic motivation and extrinsic motivation for each student. In one of the slides, the grade got by each one of the students is also included in the graph. In this slide, results comparing grade and test value and grade and self-efficacy per student are shown. Finally, some results and conclusions can be highlighted. Firstly, intrinsic motivation in mean is greater than extrinsic motivation, also in mean. However, it should be noted that half of the students showed the same level of intrinsic and extrinsic motivation, with the implications that this may have. Secondly, test value and self-efficacy show a quite similar shape. Here, could be highlighted that grades are not as high as the analysis of the self-efficacy of each student could indicate ex ante. As a final conclusion, and analyzing all the items collected, the results of the student surveys and the professor's perceptions, it seems that the redesign of the subject has been quite a success.